black stone, a city centuries old, one that is cold in temperament and in climate. I had to find Mark, the Duke of Blackstone. I've never met nobility before, not even the council in my hometown. I was generally excited. To be a royal, it must be fabulous, the parties, the food, the clothes, everything. But this town has a deep, dark secret. One that will test the foundations of what it means to be a pack, of what it means to be a werewolf, and what it means to trust others and to be their friend.